In this video, overview part two, you will learn how to set up a chart. To add an instrument to your list, go to the instrument section in the middle left side of the platform. Right click on instrument to add one on the list. Right click the instrument to open a chart. To arrange the chart, right click on the chart tab on top of the chart. You can change the instrument, the time frame, the price display for the main instrument, and bid ask by clicking on the drop-down menu boxes. Click on Chart Themes to change the display of the chart. In the new window, Themes, you can change the chart display. Click on the drop box to choose a template from the list. Click on Add Theme to customize your own theme. Check the checkbox to set as default the chart theme. To add a second instrument in the chart, click the Add Instrument button, choose the instrument, and click on that. Click on the pencil to change the display for the added instrument. You can add up to 5 instruments in one chart.